Like we have said all along, we find it quite unhelpful to have this policy. I have said in the past that this is can be a slippery slope, and we have seen events over the past week or so precisely that being the case. That's why we feel that it would be best if we all take stock of where we are just now and ensure that things don't get out of hand. It's not meant to be an unfriendly act to anyone. It's just a country that is keen to ensure that our sovereign border is properly protected.